Hello, my name is Cream, and welcome back to Victoria 2 with Divergences of Darkness as Belgian Confederacy. So, let's continue with our war against Plantagenia. And Plantagenia, do you even have army? Because I haven't seen your army for a long time. Nope, they don't have any army, great. Now, you can go siege Argentan. Are we getting taking war scroll from Harlesie? Yes, slowly. We are getting taken war scroll from all our war goals. Enforce the Belgian curriculum. Yes. Those Belgians, everyone will be Belgian, even if they don't want to be. And Nouvelle Brooks, you will definitely be our naval rally point. And Port Valois, you're gonna be our land rally point. Oh, and Plantagenia, you have Bermuda. Can you make that into a state? Or can we take that from you? Our war goal. Acquire state. Okay, Bermuda, is that state? Nope, state is Leonie. Oh, so we're gonna take that. Great. Is that core? Oh yeah, it's our core. Great. Oh, first! Plan again an army. Can we catch you? Not really. Where are we going? To Colbert? Okay, let's go to Corbin, then you can go siege Antrim. And now Argentan is in our hands. Go to Tallahassee. Can we make peace with you, Plantagenia? You will accept, great. Our lands returned. As a result, the treaty with Plantagenia, some of the Belgian Confederacy's lands are to be returned. We are, however, only entitled to those lands over which we have claim. Any other should be all by all rights be returned to Plantagenia. If you took Plantagenian core provinces which are not also your own cores, your own provinces in this war, enacting the return option will give those lands back. Be careful. We will keep everything we've gained. And we can extend slavery or we can do not extend slavery. Let's do not extend slavery. And our Belgian Confederacy land is now huge. Okay, great. You move to You move here to Roy Charles. You guys move here to Colbert. Or to Lebiche. So, soon it's time to declare our war against Belgian Confederacy. Troops, are you being built? No. Army organization is going up by 2. Nice. Can we train more troops? Seems like we can. What artillery units we have? Light cavalry. Great. We need more artillery units. So let's build them. We are great power. That's nice. We should be influencing someone. Like, for example, someone in South America. North Carolina, do we have good relations? We have. Let's increase. Oh, you're gonna be priority. Your nation is in another continent. Well, that's unfortunate. Let's improve relations with you. We are gaining so much money. I like that. We should definitely spend as much money on education as possible and also on administration. So we can get more money from taxes. Why military spending is locked at 75%? Because of anti-military. That's kind of unfortunate. Oh, we need to expand railroads. Let's do it. And naval base. Oh, there's naval base in Bermuda? Yes. Great. Army, where are we moving? To Colbert. We aren't moving. Great to Roy Charles. So this Vinlandian army is a terrible organization, so we should win that battle. Oh, you guys. You guys get to Labiche, and you guys go to Roy Charles. Can we train more troops? Well, we could train more mobile artilleries. You know what, let's train them. Big armies, it will be good. So, Vinland, what we can get? Basically everything. But it would get if it would be a good idea to take this province here too. Which belong to a Plantagenia. Okay, we could take Osterland. So we can have longer coast. Well, we'll see what we can take. Definitely those cores we should own. Guys, you merge together. Oh, more artillery units. Get to Labiche. Oh, you are done too. Great, move there. And change of plans. Port Valla, you won't be a rally point anymore. Roy Charles, you're gonna be a rally point. When you're gonna get to this province? Few more days. Vinland is not allied with anyone. Awesome. So let's attack them. Declare war. Acquire core. Oh, which core we gonna take? I guess first let's take this. Near Trondelag. Okay, first let's declare war on for Near Trondelag. There is no army, so we can siege that immediately. Guys, go to Nier Nidaros. You guys go to Lofby. And let's fight this army with terrible organization. So, will that be Vipsec or will they retreat? They are retreating. Okay, let's follow them. Let's make Vipsec. Let's completely destroy that enemy troop. That enemy army. Browser arranged. Another bottle. Oh, Vipsec. Awesome. Now let's. That's our core, right? Oh, cancel. That's our core, right? Yes. So let's see that province. Oh, guys, you can move to. Oh, you know what? Move to Lofby. Oh, and you guys, I'm gonna split you in half, go to Skolbdi and to Skivik. I guess we have enough units to siege two provinces at the same time without losing speed of that siege. Or maybe that speed of that siege will be affected a little bit, but I think it's gonna be okay. Enemy army! You are moving to Nest Volbet, February 26th. Okay, we can wait. Oh, you are attacking. It's our land now. Okay, army, move here. Let's get artillery. Reinforcements. Oh, they are dying. Those 16,000 artillery units, they are helping us a lot. Guys, my sugar, and you are retreating to Segerkranz. Okay, let's go there. You guys, move here to Skivik. Okay, I guess it's gonna be too late. Get to Luckness, because I'm gonna send this army to Luckness when that siege is gonna be done. Oh, you are fast. Okay, you can move to Skivik. So will that be Vipsec or will they retreat to some other place? In wife say, awesome, so you go take go take Segerkrantz. Oh, your bill is in our hands, you can go to Stromberg. Now, let's claim Storkstjorna. Or Lothringia. We can do something with you, we can increase your opinion of us. Vinland, let's our war goal. Equar core, Storstjorna. Oh, and this enemy army is sieging our land. Rochefort and Terre. So which siege will we finish first? Okay, this one. Okay, let's kill this army, then you can go to Bistierna. Now, finally, Skivik will be in our hands soon. And go to Loch Ness. Oh, where are another enemy army? When you arrive to Bistierna, June 16th. Well, it's gonna be later because we're gonna be fighting this army. But let's say late June, maybe early July. Then we're gonna be starting, when our siege will start. Oh, that was Weipsteg, nice. You can go to Bistierna, go siege. You are done with your siege. So what other provinces we can claim? Well, basically everything. Okay, you know what? You, go siege up here. You'll be liberating this province or this state of Savinath. So we should be gaining ticking war score, yes. We are gaining ticking war score. Let's add Savinac into as our war goal. Loch Ness, your siege is really slow. Oh, you don't have any cavalry unit. Can we train one? No. Unfortunately, it's not possible. Oh, Bisterna is in our hands. Okay, let's kill this army, and you can go to Lofbiden. Oh, Loch Ness is in our hands, great. Go siege Vermundstjorn. State Skrellingmark. Let's add war goal. Oh, let's add Skrellingmark as our war goal. Owning a home. The many immigrants who have arrived in the country have created demand for housing. The construction of new homes must be speeded up when reports show that many immigrants share housing with up to 10 or 20 people. This is a minor disaster as this could create epidemics, revolts and other disturbances. Let us speed this up. Yeah, let us speed this up. We need more people. We need more housing. Oh, damn it. They've run away. And we've lost some province. Running. Oh, we will actually run. Lothringia, let's increase our relations again. Now we are friendly. And new tech is done. Military plans, yeah, let's research. Oh, engineers, no, let's research muzzle loaded rifles so we can get engineers. Which should help us with sieges. October 2nd, October 4th, oh, too late. Go to Philippa, and this siege is done. Go to Lothen. Finally, we will cage this army in Philippa. When you are done, you can return to... Okay, we won't cage them. Let's follow them to Capdon. Finally, they're gonna be destroyed here. Vibe stack. Guys, go to Bliche. Let's liberate that. And siege of Vermont Vermuntion is almost done, 90%. Done. Okay, great. Go to Trautskogen. You're rebating Binche. Nice. Oh, that's gonna be, that siege will be done soon. Done. Now go to Seger Crowns. When are you gonna arrive there? We have artillery. Or we can produce our own artillery factory. When are you gonna arrive to Seger Crowns? End of January, so month and something. Let's refuse them. A group of concerned citizens have organized a historical society in the capital, ostensibly pledged towards providing support for Belgian families with a long history of residency in the country. In truth, the society exists to oppose immigration laws and actively support their repeal. Several members of the society have high standing in government and have been asking for support. No, let's refuse them. We want those immigrants in our country. Okay, let's siege Sparebark, because this army will deal with those, with this army. Then they're gonna siege Lofby. So when you gonna arrive to Sparebark? Oh, so there's gonna be battle. Okay, it was Vipestack, nice. Liberal are gaining popularity. Great. Oh, Sparabar will be sieged really fast. Oh yeah, that occupation progress is rising. Slaver debate over turns violent. We have decision. A debate being held in prompted a riot when arguments being made about slavery prompted anger by abolishments in the crowd. So far, no arrests have been made, but people on both sides of the debate have been calling for the Belgian government to step in and punish those responsible. Arrest those pro-slavery delegation. And we have decisions. Let's see what we can do with those decisions. We can do lavish and exhibition. So we need at least £50,000. We're gonna lose them. We will gain prestige. Well, not. Let's not do that. National conference. A group. Grand display of our nation's scientific prowess. We can lose 5 prestige, and we will get a lot of research points. You know what? Let's get a lot of research points. And in that case, let's do lavish exhibition. And you go to Offshaven. And Siege of Trautskov again is almost done. Great, go to Osmarka. Congress of Anagoya. Are you telling me AI was successful at winning that civil war? That's crazy. Despite the death of the father of revolution Simon Bolivar in 1830, his followers led by Francisco de Miranda and Juan Manuel Santos continued fighting the Spanish colonial government and eventually banished the Spanish from the New World. But the Bolivar's dream of united Gran Colombia soon deteriorated into disputes over the distribution of power. The self-declared provisional president de Miranda called representatives of all important factions to Andagoya. In one last separate try to save the unity of newborn republic, will he succeed? Seriously, AI, how did you do it? I actually didn't think it's possible, but I thought it would be really hard. Debate on citizenship and presidency? We want citizenship. We want full citizenship. So, which siege will be finished next? Probably, most probably, Lofby? I guess. Guns cross the border. In the Belgian Confederacy, trade flows freely from one to another, and few, if any, restrictions exist on the trade between our merchants. In one of our neighboring countries, however, there still exists heavy imports restrictions on the wares and goods. And this is apparently especially true for weapons and firearms. Our two systems have locked horns in one of our border provinces, where Belgian merchants have set up shop, trading weapons across the border. While we could inform our neighbor about the situation, we have very legal means of stopping the merchant in question. Or we have very few legal means of stopping the merchant in question. After all, free trade applies to guns as well. The merchant is free man. We would get better relations with Venice, but like plan is to attack them, so screw that. We want. Okay, let's get limited citizenship. Now, you guys get to Saginaw. You guys go here. Let's kill those this army. What taking war score are we gaining? This one, not this one, and not this one. Oh, we don't have any infamy anymore. Vinland! Let's add war goal. Oh, what are we gonna get? I want you to take this state. Pass the Illinois. So, our war goal. Acquire state. Pass the Illinois. Let's do it. It's gonna be ours. Also, can we take it? That's another question. I didn't even look if we can take that. Council of Granada. With the fate of Gran Colombia is decided, the emissaries from the southern states met and tried to form a new united country. They succeeded, and the Federation of Granada is restored. Oh, that's terrible. There's Granada, there is Andagoya. Matacapla, San Salvador, Mayapan, Oaxaca, Purucha, Mexico, and Lusitania. Our future puppets. Oh, Andagoya, you definitely will be in our sphere of influence. Let's improve relations. Improve relations. So you have positive relations. Milan, when we can propose peace? April 15th, so few more days. Oh. We want moralism. Or secularism. Guys, move to Bustierna. And when you're gonna be done, go to Frederikstad, I guess. Oh, and yeah, you are moving here. Great, do it. You are on your way to Frederikstad. Now, April 15 is over. Now, how much war score do we need for those lands? Oh, 97. It was close. Ah, that means you need to siege everything. Nope, you definitely won't be moving here. Okay, we want free trade. When you're gonna arrive to Frederikstad? May 22nd. So we should be able to catch this army and destroy it. And Asmarka is in our hands. Guys, go siege Tobol. Wartime election. We must maintain stability even in time of war. Well, obviously. And we want secularism. Oh yeah, you definitely siege Frederikstad. And Saginaw will be in our hands soon. Can we train more troops, like another infantry unit? Unfortunately, no. Also, muzzle-loaded rifles, when are you going to be ready? June 2nd? Next year? Oh, to war by Jingo. We need more Jingoism. Oh, guys, move to Odal's Werk. And Frederikstad will be in our hands soon. It's in our hands. Okay, let's go to Norby. Let's slowly move towards Erikshaven. Moderates, National Democratic Party, Liberals declare victory. The Belgian election has ended, with the leader of the Liberal Party declaring victory from the steps of the presidential palace in Nieuwe Broeks. We have rebel party, national liberal party is leader. Somehow they've decided that they won, even if they control only 25% of seats, and conservatives control 70%. So what can we do? We can build factories. We can expand factories. So we have some good things. We can build factories. Capitalists cannot expand factories. That kind of sucks for them. Oh, we cannot expand factories too. Well, we could, but we don't have money. Somehow we don't have money. Well, we could increase taxes. Let's do it. We need money. We are paying 2 ducats or 2 pounds for interest. Oh, military spending should be at maximum. Definitely. And Norby is in our hands. Let's siege Erikshaven. Now siege of Tobol will be finished. First minister appointed. New organization plus 5%. Organization regain rate plus 10%. Nice. Finally, let's go to Rabkjörkrenda. And oh, Odelsverk will be finished next. Now you can go to Osmoen. We can build stables. Erikshaven is almost in our hands. It's in our hands. Great. Go to Kuzbole. Okay, I think we should send this army down here, so we can finish those sieges a little bit faster. Oh, finally we have money. So let's expand this factory in Haute Valoisi. Oh, we don't need to expand that factory. Definitely, let's subsidize all factories. I definitely do not want those factories to be closed. Can we build unit? Yes, we can. Let's build light cavalry. This army definitely needs light cavalry. 12 pounder artillery attack is going up. Nice. You guys go siege. Oh, Bathamon. Great. So which siege here will be finished first? Okay, this siege will be finished first. It's gonna be closed, yeah. Great, go to Fort Crevecor, and you guys, oh, go here to Olafshaven. When you gonna arrive there? January 11th. So, Vinland. What about that peace? Are you willing to make peace? Not yet. Pantagenia, when our truce will end? 43, so 3 years. So we're gonna have time to declare war on Venice. They are allied with Hungary. No problem, Hungary doesn't have any port, so they cannot actually get here. And we're gonna get ticking war score from controlling Venice, so that's good. We need more transports. Let's build more ships. Let's build more ships. 19. Okay, let's build 19 clippers. We're gonna have 20 transports. And I guess we could build some frigates. Too many frigates. Great. We can build max at most 26 ships. Okay, you guys move here to Sparebach. Your siege is done. Awesome. Go to Christianborg. And whom we can now do something with? Andagoya, let's increase your opinion. Lothringia, what's happening with you? Oh, soon Lothlorien will be in our sphere of influence. Let's improve our relations so we can have alliance with them. Great, you can go siege Cornoilis. No, go here first to tell Nesset. Or do we need you? Scaring Mark. Are we taking war score there? Or Lothlorien? No, we cannot do anything with you right now. Yeah, we are gaining taking war score. So go move to Cornoilis. And you guys, move to Cornelius too. Let's kill this enemy army. This siege of Christianborg is almost over. It's done. Go to Markby. This battle is done. Where are we going? To Ruskasen? Well, doesn't matter. You move to Lilkoping. And Lothlorien, you can be in our sphere of influence. Nice. Oh, enemy troops. Guys, you can merge together. So Vinland, what about that peace? Are you willing to make peace with us? You still won't accept. Okay. So that's unfortunate, because it's time to finish this episode here, so we will to finish our war against Vinland in next episode. Until then, have a nice rest of your day, and goodbye!